Hey everyone, welcome back to Grow Machine. So, आज हम जिस टॉपिक पे डिस्कस करने वाले हैं, that is business. So, business एक ऐसी चीज़ है जो कि टाइम के साथ चेंज होता है. अगर 10 साल पहले आपको किसी ने कहा होता कि you know there will be a time जब food will be delivered at home, right? And with a technology wherein you just have to make some clicks and you will be getting your food delivered at home. पता है उस टाइम पे लोगों ने डेफिनेटली इस चीज़ का मजाक उड़ाया होता बिकॉज वो बिलीव नहीं होता. बट यू नो देर वेर पीपल जिन लोगों ने इस प्रॉब्लम स्टेटमेंट को काफ़ी सीरियसली लिया. एंड इफ़ यू सी टुडे द वर्ल्ड इज अ विटनेस टू द ह्यूमंगस बिजनेस दैट फूड डिलीवरी हैज़ क्रिएटेड इन पास्ट फ्यू ईयर्स. एंड अभी there is a similar time which has come and you know is lockdown or is coronavirus ke wajah se jo log apne ghar mein they got stipulated, they got restricted within their own premises. So the situation is such that we need to come up with new business models, we need to come up with new ways of how we can deliver products to the end consumers. Before starting anything, I would request all my viewers to please subscribe to the channel. As I always say, let's get started. So what we are going to discuss today is something which is, I wouldn't say these are some unique ideas, but what I would like to say is these are some ideas which are going to be prevalent in the future. Forthcoming times, because as it is very well written, that world needs a refresh button, because now it's the time we need to press that refresh button so that things get in place and we need to start things afresh, and for that we need to press that button. Now once you have decided that you are one of those few people who want to be a contributor in pressing this refresh button, main aapko next slide pe le jata hu, where I'll be showing you what are my five unique business ideas which personally I feel are the ones which are going to be prevalent in the forthcoming times, right? So the first is healthcare products. Now you know how healthcare industry actually came up during this lockdown, because if you see, this is a time when medical facilities or pharmaceuticals, these are certain industries which have been in pretty high demand because people need them, right? लोगों को चाहिए वो सारे products. लोगों को चाहिए टू स्टे सिक्योर, टू स्टे अवे फ्रॉम द नोवल कोरोना वायरस. एंड फॉर दैट देर आर सर्टन, दीज आर फाइव डिफरेंट एरियाज विच वी हैव आइडेंटिफाइड विच आर रियली गुड आइडियाज विच ऑन विच पीपल एंटरप्रेन्योर्स एंड पीपल हु आर विलिंग टू स्टार्ट देयर ओन बिजनेस कैन वर्क ऑन एंड मेक अ क्रिएट अ बिजनेस ऑन मॉडल ऑन दीज प्रोडक्ट्स. द फर्स्ट वन इज मास्क मेकिंग इंडस्ट्रीज. यू नो like mask is something I personally have been using since I was riding a bike, and while riding a bike, and I know like it prevents dust particles, but you know the real use of mask we have realized in last 1 year probably, because like it's something which is very much required wherever you go, because if you want to stay safe, right? Hand sanitizer production, utterly important, very much important. You need to have it in place with you if you want to stay safe and prevent yourself from all the germs and the virus particles, if any, right, on the substances you touch. Health checkups at home, you know, this is something which hasn't been started yet, is happening but only on serious conditions. But yeah, this is something I feel is a very big industry which can be targeted, because considering the health conditions of the current, I mean, people normally they cannot visit a hospital at these times, so it's very much important we need to start working on health checkups at home. The next point is gloves, face shields and protective clothing. You know, clothing, right? This is something which is very much required, because if you want to move out, you know, I mean, people who have traveled recently via flights, they know that when you enter, they give you a kit which you need to wear, right? So based on that concept, if you try and visualize things, you will be able to make out a similar kind of, you need to work, you need to do an R&D, you need to find out materials which are of similar nature, and maybe you can work on creating a brand of yourself where you can manufacture or produce these kind of protective clothings. Next comes the pharmaceuticals delivery. Now this is very much important because yes, we need to. There are many websites which are delivering medicines at home, but yeah, I mean, even there, if you see, there are certain business cases which are still, there are many gaps, right? So I would like to urge people who are willing to create a business model on this to reach out to us if they want our help. If they want to create a business model in these areas. The next topic which I would like to talk about is doorstep delivery service. जैसे मैंने बोल रहा था कि अगर 10 साल पहले बोला होता कि घर पे deliver होगा तो believe किसी को नहीं होता. But fact ये है कि आज ये सारी businesses बहुत बड़ी हैं. So the first and foremost that comes is food delivery. Right, so food delivery business, definitely there are brands like Zomato, like there are brands like Swiggy, which are currently prevalent in India. There are brands outside India, but yeah, you need to understand that there is still a lot of gray area and where you can build up a business model. And if you really think of understanding how that food delivery business works, please reach out to us. Grocery delivery. Now this has very much started. Almost all food companies, starting from Zomato, Swiggy, and there are other apps which basically help you order your grocery at home. Now the biggest constraint which I feel in grocery delivery is the freshness of vegetables or the meat that you order, because that has been lately a big concern of many consumers, because when you go personally and pick your own items, so that's a different, I mean, you choose your own item, but when they deliver you at home, it's not possible always to be so specific or to be of your choice, right? So they cannot do that. So yes, there is a customized space that's really vacant for anyone who wants to enter into. So take your pitch and go in. Right, so this is a brilliant thing to do. Next comes product delivery. Now you know products can range from anything, right? It can be an apparel, it can be a simple phone charger, it can be a mobile handset, anything. So you know, there are lots of these websites like Flipkart and Amazon, they deliver products at home, but yes, there are certain things which even they don't do. That is, if there is a product and which is available at an offline store, the person is having an inventory, but the problem is there is no particular platform where they have these stores in place. So there is one of my clients personally is now making a similar platform where he's going to give chance to all the offline stores to pay him a certain monthly recurring revenue, and then they can project their entire website. He would be the one who will be creating an offline store for them, and they can basically sell their goods, because you know, these times have really impacted the offline stores really badly. Their inventories are full, but there is no sale. Right, then comes pharmaceuticals delivery, which I've already talked about in my previous slide. Then comes the plants delivery. You know, this I really like, which is very close to my heart, because I personally feel that each one of us, like considering the global warming and things which are going across, right? So sustainability, considering the sustainable point of view. So if you see that, it's very much required that each of us should contribute to the environment, right? And at these times when we are actually at home, I would say a 10 minutes time to go and water your plants and plant a sapling is really required. And this is a sincere ask to each of my viewer who is watching this, is ki please jaiye, theek hai? घर पे हैं, प्लीज़ जाइए अपने बालकनी में एक छोटा सा प्लांट लगाइए एंड उसमें पानी दीजिए, सो दैट इट विल हेल्प कंट्रीब्यूट टू द एनवायरनमेंट एटलीस्ट अ बिट. एंड यू नो, वो बोलते हैं ना, बूंद बूंद से सागर बनता है. सिमिलरली इफ ईच वन ऑफ अस, राइट, सो देयर इज, कंसिडर, जस्ट ट्राई एंड विजुअलाइज द पॉपुलेशन, काइंड ऑफ पॉपुलेशन वी हैव इन आवर कंट्री. एंड इफ पीपल, ईच वन ऑफ अस, एटलीस्ट प्लांट वन प्लांट इन देयर ओन house. No need to go out and plant a tree, just have a small plant inside in your balcony. You know, you cannot imagine what kind of impact it will be. So why I'm urging it right now? Because we are at home and we have that leverage to do that. Considering the next thing, which is very much has started already, right? Which is online teaching. Now, you know, most of the schools and coachings, and they are coming up with their own online webinars and online podcasts, coaching classes, right? All those things are coming up. So yeah, I mean, anyone who feels that you are at home and you specialize in a particular domain or in a special technology, then yes, you can start your own online webinars. Many of my clients actually do so, and they are earning really good revenue. And you know, the best part about this is you just have to record it once, and it can be used by any person, any time of his day, and it can also be used later to, I mean, even 10 years hence, any person who watches that video can actually use it. But yeah, I mean, it depends on you. If you want to any help creating a business model, please reach out to us. Then comes online counseling and consulting. Now, this is something which we do, right? It's a similar business which we are into. So online counseling and consulting, which is very much important now that things are really difficult for small businesses, especially, you know, big businesses. For big businesses, it is fairly okay because they always had this distributed team structure where there used to be teams sitting across countries. But for small businesses, it used to be always like face-to-face conversation when it comes to taking advice from any business expert. But now we have started that, and we are actually giving a consulting to so many of our clients, and they are really doing good. Online mentoring. So yeah, this is something which is very much required. So there are many fitness experts. There are people who want to teach art. There are fitness. There are people who want to teach cooking. Right, so there are so many things, so you guys can start doing that. And if you would like to understand which platforms are good for you and where you can do innovatively, you can create your own courses, please reach out to us. We have a bundle of such products, and we will let you know how you to use it. Online learning, as I said, this is very much required. There is online learning modules. I mean, this, the last two sections are more prevalent to big companies who already have a particular level of, they have a certain level of fame in the market in terms of education. So this is a request to them that please start your online learning courses, which will help people access to all your learning materials sitting right at home. And you know, the best part is that once they complete their learning, you can also provide them online certifications. So these e-certificates can also be considered as a valid form in which you can, and definitely once you are providing it online, so it's expected from you to have a decent pricing to it. Don't be so don't be so cruel to your consumers that you charge the same thing you do in a classroom teaching, because you know, classroom teaching, you require infrastructure, you require, there are a lot of cost expenses going on, and aapko chahiye ki ek, there should be a tutor who will be coming in asking questions or teaching and then responding to all the questions of the students. But here what you have to do is you just have to make pre-recorded videos and you have to run it. Once you run it, you can maybe have a Q&A section where people can question, and maybe you can have your tutors answering them maybe once a week. So these things can be planned. But yeah, the proper business model needs to be prepared for that. The next thing which I would like to talk is blogging. Now, I have considered blogging as a separate industry because, you know, whatever you watch or search in Google, everything is related, everything is or somewhere a blog written by some content writer. So I specifically feel that blogging is something which is completely, I mean, Google is filled with blogs. And that's the reason I consider blogging as a separate topic. So this is a fairly simple way of 7-step process on how to actually start your blogging journey. So you need to identify a niche. Basically, you need to identify an area in which you may be expert on, or maybe which you want to promote or learn, right? If you feel that there is no niche you have, then maybe you can ask help from someone who is having, and maybe you both together can create your own own blog website. Then you need to take care of your blog name. Now there are so many, you need to select a unique blog name which is very pertinent to the topic you choose, or maybe which is more relevant to the area in which you want to work on, right? Then you need to choose your blog template. Next, you need to select a domain, because when you have a good domain like a .com, .co, .in, so these domains are something which give your end users a good perspective about that. Yes, it's a legit article and a person is writing really good article, so that will help him or her know it, right? And you can also project it in your resume, so that gives your resume a really cool look. So that is the fourth step. Next is you need to start writing. So when you start writing posts, I can cover these 7-step process in a different video, but yes, if you would like to understand, do reach out to us. We have a separate business consultancy for bloggers, so bloggers can definitely reach out to us. Next is publish the posts and go live. So yes, once you have written, you need to publish them and you need to share it among your friends. So once you're done with all those things, then comes the real time. So if you really want to understand blogging, and if you really want to understand how earning happens in blogging, please reach out to us. I know there are so many information available on Google, and people really get confused with so much data. So I would recommend that if you really want to know what blogging is and how can you earn using blogging, please reach out to us. There is a free consultancy available on our website. Please check it out and go for it, so you can have a consultancy about how to start your blogging. We don't charge anything for giving these kind of information, so please feel free to. And the next and the final thing, which probably is the thing which has been already done quite prevalently even before lockdown came in, was become an influencer. So this is something which many people do, right? But I would like to tell you that becoming an influencer doesn't mean that you need to show off. You need to be a model, or maybe you need to create really unique content. The point is that whatever you do, you should be good at that. That is the whole point. So for becoming an influencer, also the basic thing of identifying your niche, that is very much required. So if you want to become a photographer, then photography can be, the first two sections, if you see photography business and modeling, these two are something which are more relevant to Instagram, because Instagram is something where you play around with pictures. You don't do much with links or written articles, right? So mostly you play around with pictures. So the first two are more relevant to that. YouTuber, definitely, YouTube has been doing big in the past 10 years, I would say, because YouTubers are earning pretty big. So that is a wonderful thing to do, showing up your skills over internet and helping people. See, the most important thing which I feel of becoming an influencer is that your intent should be helping people, because if your intent is only about earning money, eventually you'll not be able to do so, because it will be all a commercial thing that will be going on in your mind. But if you feel that yes, this is a question which maybe the person sitting on the other side of the video who is watching this video would like to know, and that will help him understand maybe a few of his own questions, then definitely you are a good to go of becoming an influencer. Next come the painting artworks. Why I put this as separate, because yes, there are a lot of painters, right, artists. So for them, this is a really good platform. You can become an influencer by posting the same things on websites like Amazon, Flipkart, and also Instagram, where people can contact you and maybe you can go for paid advertising. So that is also a fairly advisable option. DIYs, you search DIYs on Google and you'll get so many DIYs. And when you try to replicate them at home, just take a picture, take a video, and you can post it on your social network. And once you have a good fan base, you may be able to monetize that as well. So, once you start doing those DIYs, a time will come when you'll be able to know how to create your own DIY. So, yeah, that's how it works. Now, as I told you that there are, the topic says 5, but I told there will be a 6th and the bonus idea that I'll be sharing with you. So, the 6th idea that is always there with me is a combination of the previous five. You know, I mean, I talked about so many business models, but yes, the fact is that you just need to understand that not only these five are important, but yeah, a combination of these five is also something which I would like to recommend to each one of you, because this is very important. आपको ना एक चीज सोचना है, बहुत बेसिक सी बात सोचनी है कि जब भी मार्केट डाउन होता है, ठीक है, जब भी मार्केट डाउन होता है, the most important thing which any businessman or any investor thinks is that I have to buy. Now, when in current times, when businesses are down, what do you need to buy? I know as an investor, I buy shares, right? And personally speaking, when it comes to creating a business model for yourself, you know, this is the right time to do it, because this is the time when new businesses will come in, things will change. But it's up to you whether you want to become part of the change or you just want to sit there and watch people going for the change. So it's all depends on you. And you know, most of these businesses that I've talked about actually do not require much investment, except few. So if you really want to understand, if you really want to take some guidance on, we have these sessions where we actually help our clients in understanding what kind of business is most suitable to them, and unke liye wo business kaise profit layega, how can they monetize it, how can they create their revenue model, how can they bring partners, and not just any partners, they can bring in really reputed partners, and that too virtually sitting at home. They don't need to, they just need to understand how to write the perfect quotation and how to send it to the right person on their right email IDs, right? So these things are very much required, and you know, these things are some things which most of the people in the market currently don't have knowledge to. So it's good that we have experts over here, and we would love to help you if you really reach out to us. So visit my website www.sanjogsaran.com, and over there you will be able to see a lot of products we have. If you want to understand how these products work, please go for the free counseling session. We'll have a 20 to 30 minute session where we'll be telling you how exactly these products work and how exactly you can benefit out of any of these products. Please subscribe to our channel, like our video, and share it to any of your friends who is anywhere thinking of starting his own business. Thank you so much. Have a great day. Meet you next time. Bye-bye.